Sumo Goblet Squat. You're gonna pick the weight up, hold it in front of you, keep that weight close to your body, close to your chest. And now for the sumo stance, it's gonna be wider than shoulder width, toes and knees pointed out. And as you go down, you're gonna allow your knees to spread wide as you can, allowing your hips to drop. Keeping the weight in your heels, drive up through your heels, through the back of your legs, through your glutes, and you can squeeze your glutes at the top.